everyone, I'm Maziar, and in this video I'm going to give you a quick tip to master the right hand of this passage. In bar 13, right hand, basically we have F sharp harmonic minor. So first step is to play an F sharp harmonic minor with your right hand. Two octaves would be enough. Second step, go further up to C sharp in the top. Then backward. This time, start from the top C sharp down to A. Finally, the original passage.